Okay, let's fix some design issues. As you can see, I need to scroll only this, and left sidebar and right sidebar I need fix. For that, just go to your editor, open resources and welcome blade. Inside the welcome blade, you will see three main div: left sidebar, right sidebar and main content. Okay, I will show you one by one. Here you can see left sidebar, and here is our main content, and here is our right sidebar. So first of all, we have to fix this left. So here you will put JSON fixed, and you will say left 0 because we need to move this on left. Reload, and now you can see our left sidebar is fixed, but other content is undefined. So for that, you have to put here also for right position fixed, and this time right equal to 0. Reload. Now right and left is fixed, only you have to fix your centergon. So for that, I have this class centergon. Let me create its design here, and inside this you will say first of all maximum height, because I don't need to scroll all of the page. I need to define is only visible part of page. Okay, and most important, you have to here is position absolute. Okay, let's reload, make changes. Here you will see nothing changed because I have to move this in the center part. For that, let's say if I say left 10%, you will see it's coming from that one, but this is not a right, because you have to calculate some this column use like this. 25%, reload. Now it's right place, I think. And second, you have to fix this header also. So for that, just put here top link style position fixed, reload. Now is coming right place, but something is pending. You have to put here overflow why I will show you why we need this. Reload, you will see changes. Now try to reload. Nothing is page drop out, and you can scroll all of post. Okay, and here is your actual page display. It's up to you. You can define anything like a height, maximum height 900 or so. So it's up to you. You can define like a anything. It's up to you. 600 I recommend. So home page is fixed. Now need to fix our messages also. Same scenario we will cover here. I need to define its height and fix this sidebars. Okay, left sidebar and right sidebar. So for that, close your column. Okay, open your messages. Here I follow profile.master, so I have a head tag where profile master. Just first of all, we have a left sidebar which call it messy div. Here is messy div. just search for this, and here in massive div position massive div we have to fix that position. Okay, let me show you. Position same scenario, position fixed and second left 0, because it's left div reload. Okay, it's loading now. It's not moving, if you can see, but we have to scroll this div. So here is the main div, which is center div. Here you will put some scroll view like a position absolute and overflow inside this div. So here you will say position absolute, and right div has position fixed. Okay, inside the your view you have to make a new here is a center div. I create a new div here just before this div. Why? Because when I reload, I don't want to reload this message and that text box. Okay, now you can see here is a text box and I don't want to reload that, so I will put here new div. Okay, and close that div here and text area after that. So I have to put here height anything like a 200, and mount imported is overflow y scroll reload. Open your messages. Now you can see something is different, because here is a right sidebar. So you have to put your message right is a right div. So here you will put a right equal to 0. Right equal to 0, it will put div on right side. Okay, let's see the changes. Okay, that's fine. Now you can see here is our massive div. Behind this we have a left sidebar, so we have to follow that that's same scenario which we have did on our welcome. So here you will put left and template 25%. That will be enough, I think. Reload. Now here's the center. Now click on any message. You need to define this scroll. Now nothing is scrolling. Here you will say max div, max height, reload. Position absolute. No, here not position absolute. Actually, you have to put that. Wait a minute. Let me try any background color to see the difference. Here is not the difference. We have to put height over here. Oh, okay, I put this in wrong. I'm sorry, this is not a our div, this is list of message. Same scenario we are using inside the next div. Is a main messages. No, that's okay. Reload. Here you will see main messages. Inside this, after this I have a maximum height. Here is maximum height, and I don't know why it's not works. Overflow scroll, yes. Okay, now make it 100% 100 pixel. That's it. Let me put here. I think I have something here missing. Let me copy this style and put here. Reload again. Click on any messages. Ah, it's coming. I think I was spelling mistake something. Now we don't need this background color. So remove this. Okay, and you can put 200. It's up to you. You can define any height. So here is your only scrolling div. Old messages you can scroll. Okay, not here need to scroll, and must be your text box also don't need to inside the scroll. Okay, that's was scenario I want to cover. Okay, our home page also is fixed now. So I hope you can get this code from my GitHub. It's already updated. Okay, any reaction please comment below. If you like my work, please click on like button. Thank you guys.